could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I'm sure they've spoken quite a bit since that match, where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
And the opponents come in strongly. Savigar. Wonderful interception. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. It's Tanaka. Here comes the cross. Off the post! That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Plays at the ball, anticipating the height of the free kick and blocking it. Here's the cross. To Saganowski. Savigar. Eriksson. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Massey. Stop the attack, that. Lee. Savigar. Massey. This is Saganowski. Chance for it, got to be. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And the corner given by the referee. Real power in that defensive header. Here's the chance. Well, it will be another corner. The count rises as the goalkeeper keeps it out. Now James. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Here's Lee. Have it back. For a throw. This is the chance. Got to be. Ball. Sacco. James. Katz. Good passing here.
Good strong challenge. Got to be. It might be taken on the full.
A bit of breathing space. Another save. And now it's a corner. He's headed it well out of harm's way. Katz.
There's the ball in. Not a decisive save.
Well, they want a goal. They've got a corner that could lead to a goal. In the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Just picked it off that throw-in, saw it coming, maybe knew the routine. Extra minutes to play here of added time. Now it's Sacco. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Saviga. And in goes the cross, and met by the referee's blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Exciting before half-time, the atmosphere's still good around the ground because they've seen their favourites, the home support, get a two-goal lead at the break.
Yeah, they've done well going forward, Martin. Certainly the strikers have, but defensively they've offered one or two moments of encouragement. They need to plug those gaps in the second half.
Moving again for the start of the second half. Good strong tackle. Here's Lee. Saviga. For Saganowski. Super skills. That's a real tussle for the ball. It's one back.
Chance.
There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Oh.
goalkeeper here. Good movement to get to it. Saviga. Chance for the cross. Crosses in. It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that. Comes off more often than not. And there is some backup. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. And that'll be a corner. Members of the first team squad being Marshall and Rondo from the Netherlands. And the header is a strong one, and they clear the lines. Oh, it could be on. And the keeper able to hold the shot. Kong. Not a nice challenge for the ref too. Free kick taken. The free kick couldn't have been placed better. And the goalkeeper totally bamboozled by it.
He's taken a good run up at it. He just laced it to beat the keeper to his left.
Scoreline is 2-1. Alonso. Now Kong. Now James. Tremendous understanding from these players. He's got the ball, and that will be a throw. Sacco. Here's Rooney. Alonso. Nishimura. And he read it and cut it out. Oh, he's through. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Eriksen. Here's Rooney. Now they can use some width, that's a good pass. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Manchester at possession. James. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Eriksen. Katz. Saviga. Now James. Nishimura. Alonso. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Got to be. Not quite. Not quite the goal that would have levelled it up. Edge
seats here, because this game could still go either way.
Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'll be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
Katz. Very good challenge. Here's Lee.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
This could be a chance. That's a clear chance.
Committed to the challenge, and I don't think he got the ball, Martin. Penalty for me.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Confident to get the game moving again. Now it's Sacco. It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Safety.
You could just see the tension draining out of them, because that is a huge win.
And that's a result that puts the club firmly on course for a mid-table finish. Or could they push forward and finish in the top half of the table? I leave you with the full